gone from bad to bitter. Her son was ADHD and her husband run off with a babysitter. She sat down to hit her girlfriends up on Facebook when a 7-1 point hit and had the place shook. She ran outside her own dog, freaked and bitter. She began to cry, that's when the idea hit her. Pray to Jesus, pray to Buddha, pray to Elrond. Anybody who can't fix a life gone so wrong, put a band-aid on my life and make it better. Put another on my heart, I'll knit you a sweater. You don't have to tell me why the shit must hit the fan. Just patch me up and I'll go out. I will try it all again. Tracy rented an apartment in Atwater. Put her son on medication, got a second job, tried to find a boyfriend. But instead she found a lump while in the shower. Call the clinic, they could see her in an hour. 6 months later, one breast less, no signs of cancer. Met some guy who promised that he knew the answer. Pray to Elrond, pray to Jesus, pray to Buddha. But then he pulled down his pants, tried to screw her. Put a band-aid on my life and make it better. Put another on my heart, I'll knit you a sweater. You don't have to tell me why shit must hit the fan. Just patch me up and I'll go out. I will try it all again.